Gujarat never had an IPL team before. So as it's been 8 years in IPL now, this is the 9th edition of IPL. We all looking forward to play in Gujarat, and especially Jaddu is playing in his home ground. So he must be very excited. After a few days, he's getting married, so it will be exciting to see him playing in front of a lot of crowd. They always supported him as well as Gujarat Lions. I think they are also playing the first game against us, and we are also playing the first game against them. So we just need to know our strength, what we have to do tomorrow. I think they are a pretty mature team, and I played a lot of matches together for IPL as well as for the country. But I think that's the IPL goes. Sometimes you have no choice to do what you have to do in your way. So I'm just a player to the side, and just need to do my best. नहीं, पॉजिटिव खेलेंगे जो हम खेलते हैं. लास्ट गेम हमने अच्छा स्टार्ट किया, और गुजरात में पहला मैच है हमारा आईपीएल का, तो बहुत एक्साइटमेंट है अंदर. और सबसे अच्छी बात है कि होम ग्राउंड के सामने खेलेंगे तो सपोर्ट होगा हमारे लिए. दूसरी टीम आएगी तो उनको थोड़ा प्रेशर फील होगा, बट MS एक ऐसा कैप्टन है, उसको हर जगह सपोर्ट मिलता है. बट हमारी टीम में ऐसे क्वालिटी प्लेयर्स हैं जिन्होंने वो रेस्पेक्ट मिला है उनको फैन से. इट विल बी इंटरेस्टिंग गेम टुमारो, एंड वी ऑल आर लुकिंग फॉर इट. Definitely, I think Heath and Todd, we said together with owner, I think we always believe we can do a lot of players choice from the domestic cricket. That's history has done for Bangladesh. If you look at their graph, they were nothing 3-4 years back. Now they are there to play against big team. So that's what we picked, best player in the domestic cricket who has done really well in the first class cricket. So that's a great motor in Gujarat Lions. We do have good youngsters like Ishan Kishan, Akshdeep Nath, Umang Sharma, Eklavya, then like you mentioned about Shivil Kaushik. So we do have some surprise package. So as the tournament progress, definitely we are planning to give everyone a game so that we can see where we are standing after a couple of weeks.